Isolating them, making them feel unlike our families, that ultimately America is only for some.